Immigration definitely has its challenges, but we should also focus on the many positive aspects of integration and immigration that have been seen across the world. For example, the 2016 Nobel Prize winners in the United States, seven of them were immigrants. Albert Einstein was also a refugee.